I think there's two types of people in life. Those that look at eyes first, and those that look at teeth. I'm definitely a teeth guy. I definitely look at teeth first. And for me, they've really impacted my life for as long as I can remember.
I just thought, I don't know why he's doing this. Why would the dentist decide to do this?